Welcome, YouTube viewers, to Jazz at Noon live from Linke's living room. I'm Don Linke. This was my living room. Well, Jazz at Noon has been around for about 2 years as a live performance platform, and during that 2 years, we've featured over 50 fabulous musicians from the Milwaukee area. And those guys and gals have all come in and played their buns off. But now we're moving on to a new weekly edition in this Jazz at Noon series, and we call it Jazz at Noon, live from Linke's living room. It has a certain singy quality to it. I like it. We're brought to you through the generosity of Black Box Fund, a nonprofit group who share a love and respect for this great music that we're offering. And that music is jazz. Straight ahead and swinging. Sometimes harder than other times, but always recorded live and performed by dedicated musicians who practice this great Black American art form. Well, that's the short introduction. If you want the deep skinny on all of this, why don't you just Google Black Box Fund, Jazz at Noon, or donlinke.org. Right now, let's just get to swinging. Hello and welcome to Linke's Living Room. This is Jazz at Noon from my living room. And today's special guests, we have two of them. We have Mr. Sam Belton on the drums, and we have Mr. Kenny Kosut on the piano. And just as a note, Mr. Kosut has transcribed a couple of the tunes that we're going to do. These would be arrangements ripped off from someone else. But we're going to do them. And we're going to start with a pretty standard arrangement of Wayne Shorter's Speak No Evil. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is Footprints by Wayne Shorter.